You're like I was, Mary. Like I was in me springier days.
Would you hurry up with me blouse, Ma?
It won't be long.
Is me tea ready, Ma?
In a minute. Ma, Ma. A Ma is a creature with burden small. The burden grows bigger as kids grow tall, while the Ma grows smaller and smaller until there's hardly anything left at all. What does a Ma do the whole morning, all through the day with the kids in and out? Makes herself sick, watching and warning, always in doubt as to what they're about. Is all the pother worth all the bother? Maybe it's better to leave them alone. Sometimes it's better, sometimes it isn't. Who knows when trouble will strike at your own? What does a mar do when it's peaceful? Worries as other mars do. It's too good to be true. When I hear voices calling, ma, 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 and I'm not hard of hearing, ma, 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 I wished I had the power, ma, 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 to do an act of disappearing. I would dearly love to smack that fine sounding jack that says God fits the burden to the back. What does a mar do when they're bigger? Maybe too big now to give them a clout. Now if they call, it's with more vigor. Now you got more there to worry about. Kids should stay babies, helpless and smaller. Then they would be where you put them, I mean. Ah, but you want them stronger and taller. Sure, a ma's caught in betwixt and between. When they don't call, when there is silence, then there is something all wrong.
Ma, me tea.
Ma, me blouse.
Thank God you don't lie.